operations. Completing foreign trades and maintaining foreign holdings remains a challenge today, even with the tidal wave of funds flowing into over Thomas A. Russo, 719. Sees markets. Commissions remain fixed at high levels in most of them. And many of those markets levy fees and taxes atop the commissions. Finally, many